yourself first.
All right, this is chapter 9. Let's go.
Those are Edgar's. Must have found that plant here.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so it looks like we're going over here, grab this loot. Coming back. Mapping over here.
Trail leads this way. Christ, wish I had a map of this place.
Okay. No.
That sounds like trouble.
Oh, shoot. Shoot, dude. Alright, so with this enemy, these are werewolves. If you guys didn't know, they are about the most dangerous enemy I've come across so far. Definitely dangerous. Oh, they do a ton of damage too. So I want to be careful when I'm tackling them. Alright, so let's grab my cash cow. Let's come over here. Let's
I'll need that. Something broke the boat, but it looks like you managed to escape.
Yeah. Okay, so it looks like he went this way.
Must have been in a hurry if he dropped his damn crossbow. I'm sure Edgar would have
crossbow. Let's go, baby. Definitely like the crossbow. Okay. No, you don't. Come here. Alright. So now we just kind of fight all these guys here. Kill him. Pull him. Get my invincibility. Come here, you. Ow. Come here. Come die like your friend. No. So if you notice, this gun kind of one-shots them, which is really, really pog. Is there anything back here? Spraying through this.
Scorched.
Nice, money. Dope. Alright, so how you change weapons is the up on the D-pad, just to let you guys know that. Cash cow over here. Alright. Crack that open. And grab the moon. Okay, so let's see here. Doesn't look like I can upgrade anything just yet. Pretty soon I can. Oh, I'm sorry about that. I'm going to mute my phone. Come here. I know you don't. Stop. Stop. No. Come here. three, four, five. Run over. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna go under here, it looks like. That way seems like the way I wanna go, so which means I wanna go this way. First. Alright, so I'm gonna run over here. Just gotta break that open. Now we go back that way. Oh, me almost missed another cash cow of $156, boys. Okay. Now we burn through this. Alright.
This whole place smells like death.
Yeah.
Jesus. Who the hell would want to set up camp here?
I don't know. Yeah, I'm going this way. Come here, you. Come back here, boy. Come back. Whoop! Health. So it looks like I'm breaking this. Grabbing this cash cow. Let's see how much money we have real quick. Okay, we only have 1,000, so I can't get this or that one, which I really want to have. Okay. Looks like I'm going this way.
Blood everywhere in one big ass spider web. I hate spiders.
Yeah, you and me both, buddy. Now, as I said, if you didn't turn off the arachnophobia thing, it would just be spiders around here. And for me, I'd not a big fan of spiders. So I kind of turned it off for myself, so that way I'm not, like, screaming and yelling throughout the entire video of how scared I am.
Money. Twisted and covered with thorns. It grows only in the marshlands. They're teeth marks. Oh, it's sucked dry. Why? Some desperate soul looking for a cure? It's of no use to me now.
Sorry about that. I have to make sure my phone was completely turned down.
That eight-legged freak was hunting him down. This is that giant arachnid's lair. He's not wrapped up like a mummy in a web. Guess he got away.
Alright. Let's do this crap, buddy. Ow! Definitely not the weapon you want here. Cause he shoots out webs at you. So you wanna punch him in the face. Alright, you wanna dodge the webs. Cause they slow you. As I said, dodge them. Dodge. Huh? 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 Okay, that's how you stop them. Dead. All right. Dude, I'm in a corner. Oh, come on, bro. No way I just died to him right there. Let's try this again. So if you notice, you want to shoot the, like, things on his back here. Gonna just wait. Yeah, so what that does is it slows you, which is not fun to deal with. Got them both. Stop. Heal up. Ah! Dang it, dude. Come here. I need my health. Stop. Loser. One, two. Stop. Dude, get me out of this corner, please. Holy jeez, man. I cannot handle being in the corners with this enemy. Oh my gosh, bro. I almost died. I'm literally about to die. Give me my freaking kill. Okay, so now I get that, which lingers. This one gets me an extra clip. Yeah, let's get the extra magazine, because I'll be using the crossbow a lot. Okay, so which means she went this way. Here, grab this.
All right, let's stick to the fact.
Skip. All right, that's the end of episode 9. On to episode 10. All right, and this is episode 10. We're basically in the same chapter That's the last section. But what ended up happening was we found that our friend has been up the nabbed, so gonna try to find him and save him. Looks like you wanna go this way. Alright. Oh, and we got this guy again. Alright, fun. Bang! Oh! Come here. Nope. Crap. Come here. Nope. Come here. Ah, dude. I'm trying to grab one of them and punch them into them. Come here. Come on. Woo! Yeah. Nope. Kill him. Grab that energy. I don't know why it took so long. Come on. Come on, oh, sucker. Bop, 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 bop. Hup. Bop, 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 bop. Come here. Shut up. Come here. Wait for him. Do that. Smash the R1 button just to get a bit of damage. Wait for him because he's going to come up. Let me kill him. Punch. I kind of want to know what was on the other side of there. I feel like it was nothing, but... No, nothing. Okay. So you do want to go this way. Anything around here? This. Alright, well that place I'm gonna put my control on the stretcher. Sorry about that, guys. Putting controller on the charger. Okay, is there anything on my left? Yeah, him. Push him down. Nice. Got little cash cows, which isn't too bad. Okay. Whoa. Stinky stove.
Didn't expect that in this damn jungle.
Punch this down. Grab my cash. Looks like I want to go this way, I believe. Oh no, this part. So, basically if you stand on these too long, they will drop. So right here, you want to come over here, grab this, run back. punch your way through. Grab this one. Go this way. No. I'm gonna try to map my way through by grabbing like all the cash cows and stuff. Alright, got that one. I'll run back through. Come back through this way. Grab it. Run all the way back. No, I know a lot of people be like, well, how did you know all those are there? It's kind of simple. Like, once you map out this game, you kind of know where, like, certain things are. So, I'm gonna back up here. I'm gonna wait until it respawns. Alright. I'm gonna grab that blue lightning there. Shoot that down, of course. Alright, now we go this way. And then... looks like I'm coming over here or something. Alright, going this way it seems. Punch my way through. No. Okay. Nothing over here either. So we're gonna go up. I'm gonna change to my crossbow because I like the crossbow. It's very, very fun.
Can't make it without a rope.
Okay. Can I make it without a rope? Where would the rope be? Oh. It's over there. Okay. So we gotta go this way. Huh.
This is coming handy.
Grab the rope. Come back through here. There's no way to climb this faster, so. Wait a minute. Oh.
I hope I don't bring this thing down on top of me.
Okay. Looks like I'm grabbing this cash cow and I'm heading this way.
That's tight.
Yeah, it is. Is there anything over here? No. How about over this way? Okay, there's a big guy over there.
More footprints. They lead to that church over there.
Okay, so looks like we're heading to the church, boys. Hey guys. Alright, so if you notice, I'm trying to take out these guys first. Shoot. Well, what I don't want to happen is for this guy to go nuts on me. So. I need to kill that guy, then teleport over to him to kill this guy, before he gets an idea to shoot me. Which is crap. Come here, you. Come die. Oh, come on, bro. Not the grounded dude, too. Alright, so how we're gonna do this, we're gonna take him on one at a time. two, three. Watch for that one. So remember, as I said, take them on one at a time. Don't get discouraged. You have this. Just roll. Shoot him in the back. Shotgun blast him. Whoa! That almost actually killed me. Shotgun. Punch. Whoa. Buddy. Get a shotgun in the face. Okay, who else is here? These guys? Alright, let's go over here and deal with these. Whoa, that almost killed me. It didn't, and it came close. Whoa. Alright, we gotta go back to that health real quick. That health did nothing. Did nothing. Alright. What I'm gonna try to do is deal with this guy first. Go over here, kill his buddy. Okay. Alright. We got no health back from that. Nice. Alright, we got health back. Nice. Alright, back up. Shotgun. Wait until he comes over to me. He's gonna come over to me now. Oh, nope, he's gonna toss a rock. He's gonna toss two. Gonna shoot him. Gonna look for the kick. Oop, 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 oop. Remember, flying enemies, just simple. Come here. Punch you in the face. Come here. Alright. What the what? Oh. Okay. Big jump. Alright. What is over here? That leads me over to there. I kinda want that cash cow though. But it's okay. So, looks like I'm going hup, this way. Grab this cash cow.
Did he suddenly get some religion? Trust you, Edgar.
Hmm. I'll take that. Cash cow. Nice.
Just burn it.
All right, so it looks like that's the way I need to go. Is there anything up here? No. To my left, nope. Alright.
Gotta squeeze through.
Definitely gotta squeeze through here. Give me 1 second, guys.
Edgar, I'm starting to doubt your navigational abilities.
Okay. Yep. Okay, so what does this way lead me? Let's go and see. Okay, it leads me to money. Why do I got a really, really bad feeling about this? Like, the Callum feeling you get where it's like, you should not be here, my guy. I tried to lure the other one, but I got a roll instead. So it looks like I gotta... Can I... Okay. So it looks like I just gotta push him. Alright. So... I'm trying to think of a way I can get these over here. Like, I'm sorry guys, I don't know this puzzle. Looks like I want to move this one back here. Push.
There we go.
Alright. No. Wait. No, I figured it out. So I gotta push this one here. Let it go. Push this one this way. Now, I gotta pull this one. Okay. No. Push it forward. Okay.
Just a little more.
Now, push it over this way. Yeah. I'm coming. Okay.
Edgar? Just behind you.
Oh. All right, I'm gonna give this one last try. There we go.
Silver?
Alright. Pick up that. Do that. Shoot him the frick up. Dang it. Alright, good. Got him down too. Run up. Get my shotgun for all three. Brug. No way, dude. I didn't get my damage. All right. Got one down at least. But now those are gonna stack up and freaking kill me eventually. Brug! What the f- Why are they so empowered? There! Can I shoot this man? Give me a second, guys. Run up. Dang it, dude. I don't have my shotgun. No. I don't feel like dealing with you guys when you're empowered like that. I think I just improved your luck. Oh my god, dude. That's, dude, scared the fuck out of me just now. Come here. I need you dead. Die. Okay. Come here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nope. Give me my iframes. Run up. Shotgun. Die! Just die. Alright, that's the end of this chapter.